Using the artificial intelligence program Midjourney, I wondered what tech YouTubers would look like in the 1800s. Here are the results.